Hey guys, what's up? It's Orin here from Top Miniatures, and today I've got a quick tutorial for you on how you can make a quick and easy wet palette to help you paint better. A wet palette is a brilliant tool that helps you keep your paint from drying, that is perfect when you're working long hours with the brush. Otherwise, when you use a standard palette, a dry one, this could be annoying because your paint keeps drying over and over and you're using more paint and this keeps drying very fast. This is especially annoying when you're mixing colors and you've got your own shade of color and this keeps drying, so you gotta repeat the process over and over again, especially for when you're blending or layering a miniature. And that's why the wet palette is way better, because it keeps the paint wet for longer and this saves you paint, which is cheaper. This also saves you time because you don't need to put paint over and over again when it keeps drying. And when you are creating unique shades and mixing different colors, they remain wet and ready to be used for hours at a time. So let me show you how you can do this with simple household items. To do this, you'll need a plastic tray, which can be anything. We prefer to use the one from Games Workshop, in which basing materials are sold, such as no-end ice, and also a sponge. A thin sponge is perfect for this. So this is the plastic tray. You just take the sponge and put it inside the tray. Measure the size that you'll need to cut the sponge to make it fit in, and start cutting it, and you can place it inside the tray. And make sure that the height of the sponge is not higher than the height of the plastic tray it will fit in, because the sponge needs to be filled with water, and the smaller height than the tray is perfect because the water won't come out. Next up, we'll need a thin piece of paper. And for this, baking paper is perfect because it keeps the surface that is in contact with the paint wet, and this keeps the paint from drying, and also because it doesn't let the water pass through it. Okay, now fill the tray with the water, place the sponge inside it, place the baking paper on top of it, and you can cut the paper to be the same size as the tray. This is very good because it is a replaceable and reusable material, so if it fills with paint, you can simply take it off, throw it away, and put a new one so you can start fresh. You can see here the paint handles very well on the surface. It also mixes and spreads very well, and because it's in contact with the wet paper, the texture of the paint remains perfect, so you don't have to thin it over and over again. You can just leave it in the plastic tray and it will stay wet and ready to use for hours. Every member from our team uses this, and even if we are working on a project that needs to be finished the second day, we leave the wet palette covered overnight and the paint is in perfect condition the second day, so we can continue painting with it. So you can see this is very easy to make. It helps you a lot with the speed and the quality of your painting. It also saves you money because the paint doesn't dry that fast, and you can make it reusable over and over and over again. I hope you like this tutorial. On our website topminiatures.com we have a page with tutorials on basing, on painting, and on several other subjects, so you can check that out there. And if you want your army to be painted by us, don't forget that Top Miniatures is a commission painting studio, and on our website you can also see the prices, more galleries of our work, and a lot more information about the way we work. That's all for today, and I will see you next week with another tutorial.